Hello, my dear respected teacher and my dear parents and my dear lovely friends. Good morning to all. My name is Anandita. I am sitting here to today talk about the story. The story name is Five Finger. One day the five fingers all fighting. They are all fighting each other. The first finger said, I am the best because I can point everyone. The second finger said, I am the best because I am the tallest one. The third finger said, I am the best because everyone getting wedding ring on me. The fourth finger said, I am the best because I come first when you pray. The fifth finger said, no fighting. You can drive without me, you can eat without me. All the fingers all said, yes, you are the best. The owner of the hand said, yes, each of you is very important. You can achieve wonderful things. And you can work together. The moral of the story is unity is strength. Thank you.